Ali Dropship Connector is a powerful tool to help you manage your dropshipping products and orders with Aliexpress. In this video, we will show you how to fulfill dropshipping orders with Ali Dropship Connector in a few easy steps. First, you need to connect your Aliexpress account to your ShopBase store and join the Aliexpress Booster Program. If you haven't, there will be a notification on the screen and it will guide you on how to connect. To find the orders from your ShopBase dashboard, select Apps. Choose Ali Dropship Connector. In the Apps dashboard, you can find your orders in Manage Orders. Next, click on Awaiting Orders. There, you will see the list of orders that need to be fulfilled. Tick all the desired orders and you will see a pop-up. Next, click Action and choose Place Order. The table you are seeing shows the detailed order information. Please check it carefully before choosing the Confirm button. After a few seconds, a green tick should appear in the result column of each order. If not, please check the failed order again. Continue by clicking on the Make Payment button. Now, you will be directed to the Aliexpress website. Next, log in to your Aliexpress account. If you don't have your account yet, sign up by choosing Register. From here, Aliexpress will take you to the My Orders page, and you can see all of your orders there. To finish, click on Pay Now and choose the payment method you want to make the purchase. If you haven't added your card yet, select the Add a New Card section and follow the instructions from Aliexpress. To check your order status, go back to the Ali Dropship Connector app and choose Manage Orders. Awaiting shipment means orders that have been paid but not shipped out, and fulfilled are the orders that have been shipped out. For detailed information on each status, simply hover over the status to know more. Here is all the step-by-step information to fulfill dropshipping orders with Ali Dropship Connector. Visit our next video tutorial to know how to use ShopBase effectively. Thank you for watching. Contact us via email, support@shopbase.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our ShopBase YouTube channel for more video tutorials.